to live under the weight of daily pressures for long periods of time without having your heart enter into a state of depression. During those painful times when the hope seems elusive, your emotions feel flat and your heart feels sick. Solomon, the wise author of the book of Proverbs, explains that hope deferred, this is your favorite, you like that, makes the heart stronger. Keep it up. If you don't interrupt and spill your smooth, then you're going, man, I can ignore that. But you ain't the only one that I'm reading this book to. And so I think that you should sit there, be quiet. Act like you ain't there, okay? The same is true for the human heart. When it is pressed down due to normal pressure from normal situations, they call that situational depression, your heart is made by God to be capable of rebounding once the pressure is removed. However, He did not design you to live under the weight of heavy pressure for long periods of time without having your heart enter into a state of depression. During those painful situations when the heart hope seems elusive, your emotions feel flat and your heart feels sick. Solomon, the wise author of the book of Proverbs, explains that hope deferred makes the heart sick. Proverbs 13 and 12. You want me to read that again?
Maybe read a little forward first, and we'll read some more forward first, and then see if going back helps.
Depression is literally a condition of being pressed down to a lower position, as in a footprint. Depression can refer to a state of decline and reduced activity, as in an economic depression. It can refer to a state of decline. The Apostle Paul used the Greek word bareo, which means pressed or weighed down, to describe the immense emotional pressure and severe hardships that he and Timothy suffered at the hands of those who opposed Christ. Then 2 Corinthians chapter 1, verses 8 through 9 says, "We do not want you to be uninformed, brothers. He said ignorant. We do not want you to be uninformed, brothers, about the hardships we suffered in the province of Asia. We were under great pressure, far beyond our ability to endure, so that we despaired even of life." He thought he was going to die. He was so depressed. "They despaired even of life. Indeed, in our hearts, we felt the sentence of death." You understand that? Understand what he's saying? "We do not want you to be uninformed, brothers, about the hardships we suffered in the province of Asia." He was in Asia. "We were under great pressure far beyond our ability to endure, so that we can spare even of life. Indeed, in our hearts we felt the sentence of death. 2 Corinthians chapter 1, verses 8 through 9. Now, what is psychological depression? In ancient writings, the earliest reference for our word depression was the word melancholia, literally black bile. The assumption was that the melancholy person had an excess of black bile, which resulted in depression. In the 2nd century AD, a physician named Areteus referred to his melancholy patients as sad, dismayed, and sleepless.